maybe even for radio transmissions. Perhaps there's intelligent life there. Perhaps they've harnessed some kind of radio. So this means that we're now hot on the heels of our best shot at finding a twin in outer space.
For centuries, humanity has gazed up at the night sky, wondering if we are alone in the vastness of the universe. The discovery of stars and planets sparked speculation, and with advancements in technology, astronomers have embarked on a quest to explore other solar systems. Join us on a journey through the cosmos as we unveil the exciting discoveries of potentially habitable planets. Our journey takes us to the remarkable exoplanet known as Proxima Centauri B, situated a mere 4.2 light-years away in the constellation Centaur. This fascinating world has captivated astronomers and holds the distinction of being our closest Earth-like neighbor, igniting our curiosity about the possibility of extraterrestrial life. Proxima Centauri B came into the scientific spotlight in August 2016 when its existence was detected using the radial velocity method. This method allows astronomers to detect subtle variations in the motion of a star caused by the gravitational tug of an orbiting planet. Further analysis and model calculations unveiled the potential for liquid water on Proxima Centauri B, a crucial ingredient for Earth-like life as we know it. With an Earth similarity index of 0.87, Proxima Centauri B tantalizingly approaches the threshold of being an absolute Earth twin. This index serves as a metric for evaluating the similarity of exoplanets to Earth, considering various factors such as size, composition, and orbital characteristics. At 0.13 points away from perfection, Proxima Centauri B entices us with the possibility of a world that closely resembles our own. The presence of liquid water, long regarded as a prerequisite for life as we understand it, further fuels our excitement about Proxima Centauri B. Water is a fundamental element for the emergence and sustenance of life, acting as a solvent and facilitator of biochemical reactions. Its potential presence on Proxima Centauri B opens up the tantalizing prospect of a habitable environment that could potentially harbor Earth-like life forms. As we continue to explore the cosmos and delve deeper into the mysteries of exoplanets, Proxima Centauri B remains a captivating destination for scientific inquiry and a symbol of our enduring fascination with the possibility of life beyond our home planet. Continuing our exploration, we come across TRAPPIST-1e, a captivating Earth-like planet nestled within the TRAPPIST-1 star system, situated in the constellation of Aquarius. A mere 40 light-years away from our own solar system, TRAPPIST-1e presents us with an intriguing celestial neighbor to study. This exoplanet, though slightly smaller than Earth with a radius of 0.92 times that of our planet, holds great scientific interest. TRAPPIST-1e was first discovered using the transit method, which involves observing the dimming of a star's light as a planet passes in front of it. This method, employed by the Spitzer Space Telescope, provided valuable insights into the presence of this Earth-like world. Scientists speculate that TRAPPIST-1e may be adorned with vast oceans, making it a captivating destination for potential habitability. However, an extraordinary feature of TRAPPIST-1e is its likely bound rotation, meaning that one side of the planet perpetually faces its host star, while the other side remains shrouded in perpetual darkness. This characteristic results in extreme temperature contrasts, with scorching heat on the sunlit side and icy cold on the perpetually dark side. Such divergent conditions pose unique challenges for any potential life forms that may exist in this enigmatic world. Despite the temperature disparities, TRAPPIST-1e continues to captivate scientists and fuel their curiosity. Its proximity to Earth, combined with the tantalizing possibility of liquid water, renders TRAPPIST-1e an intriguing target for further exploration and investigation. Our cosmic journey further takes us to the intriguing world of Gliese 273b, affectionately known as Leuthen b. Situated approximately 12.2 light-years away, this rocky exoplanet orbits a red dwarf star, nestled comfortably within the habitable zone. Within this Goldilocks region, where conditions are just right, Gliese 273b holds tremendous potential as a planet capable of sustaining life. One of the most remarkable aspects of Gliese 273b is its striking resemblance to our own planet. Scientists have deemed it as one of the most Earth-like exoplanets ever discovered. The favorable distance from its host star ensures that Gliese 273b receives an optimal amount of light and heat, making it a promising candidate for habitability. In fact, it proudly holds the distinction of being the fourth closest known potentially habitable exoplanet to our solar system. The allure of Gliese 273b has not gone unnoticed. In 2017, the Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence, SETI project, aimed its antennas toward this celestial neighbor, beaming a carefully crafted signal in the hopes of establishing contact with any potential inhabitants. This endeavor was driven by the curiosity and quest for knowledge that has captivated humanity for centuries, our desire to unravel the mysteries of the cosmos and explore the possibility of life beyond our own planet. With each discovery, our knowledge of the cosmos expands and our perspective on life's potential widens. Gliese 273b serves as a testament to the vastness and diversity of our universe, reminding us that Earth may not be the sole abode of life. It fuels our insatiable curiosity and compels us to venture further into the depths of space in pursuit of answers that may forever transform our understanding of our place in the cosmos. Our celestial expedition leads us to the captivating realm of K272e, an exoplanet unveiled to us in 2016 through the diligent efforts of the Kepler mission. Situated 217.1 light-years away from our home planet, K272e beckons us with its tantalizing proximity, igniting our imaginations and fueling our desire for exploration. Orbiting its host star, Kepler 72K272e, holds a special allure. Positioned within the habitable zone of its stellar system, this rocky world finds itself in a favorable position to potentially harbor the necessary conditions for life to emerge. The tantalizing thought of an atmosphere enveloping its surface, with the possibility of liquid water and a stable climate, amplifies the intrigue surrounding this distant celestial body. As we contemplate the possibilities that lie within the realms of K272e, our minds are filled with wonder and curiosity. Could this exoplanet, tucked away in the cosmic expanse, be full of life forms yet unknown to us? Might there exist vibrant ecosystems where organisms have adapted and evolved in ways unimaginable to us? The proximity of K272e serves as a beckoning call to humanity, inviting us to venture beyond the confines of our own solar system and explore the vast unknown. It reminds us that the universe is teeming with possibilities and that our insatiable quest for knowledge and understanding knows no bounds. As we gaze at the distant expanse of space, our hearts are filled with a sense of awe and anticipation. K272e stands as a testament to the endless wonders awaiting discovery, reminding us that the cosmos is a tapestry of infinite possibilities, ready to be unraveled one celestial mystery at a time. Our grand odyssey now leads us to the distant realm of Kepler 442b, a celestial jewel situated an astonishing 1,206 light-years away. Discovered in the year 2015, this enigmatic planet beckons us with its alluring resemblance to our own Earth, while still hiding its precise composition in a veil of uncertainty. Like a lone sentinel in the vastness of space, Kepler 442b gracefully orbits its star within the habitable zone, that coveted region where conditions might be just right for life to flourish. Its position in this cosmic sweet spot evokes a sense of wonder and excitement, as our minds wander to the possibility of oceans teeming with mysterious creatures or lush landscapes adorned with vibrant flora. As we ponder the vast expanse that separates us from Kepler 442b, we are reminded of the unimaginable distances that define our cosmic neighborhood. Light itself, the fastest traveler known to us, would take an astounding 1,200 years to traverse the vast void and deliver us to this intriguing world. Yet, even in the face of such astronomical distances, our insatiable curiosity propels us forward, urging us to continue our exploration of the cosmos. The search for habitable exoplanets fuels our curiosity and drives us to explore the unknown. These discoveries remind us of the infinite possibilities that lie beyond our home planet. With each new revelation, we edge closer to answering the age-old question: are we alone in the universe? As we continue to unravel the secrets of the cosmos, the search for extraterrestrial life takes us on a remarkable journey of exploration and wonder.